Hello everybody, I'm still today, we're continuing God of War Ragnarok. Bonk. Okay, we destroyed all the factories that were polluting the land. And now we can leave. Is there a quick way down? Yes, over that way. And sent me straight down. I think we've got a chest. Yes, I'm getting it now. I remember. And I think my mini is gonna have a new story for us.
Ah, with the mining rigs disabled, it seems a bit fresher out here.
Not seems. Is.
You're right. Thanks, brother.
No problem. Unfortunately, we didn't get any key, so we can't free that person. Well, I don't think I did.
Back to Thorin Odin's stories? Where were we? Okay. It was Thalmor, the stonemason.
Aye. He quarreled with his son, went into the night to find him, found Thor instead.
And there was Thalmor's son, Hrimthir.
Who built the walls of Asgard, and whispered something of importance to Freya before his betrayal and assassination.
There was Groa, of course.
The knowledge keeper and prophet of Ragnarok. Thor murdered her husband, and Odin covered it up before doing her in himself.
You can't forget Ymir, the first giant.
Odin carved him up to form the realms from his body, and let the torrent of his blood nearly drown every giant alive.
What about the giants of Jotunheim? They all seemed dead when we finally made it there.
That remains a mystery. Though admittedly, it sounds like the Aesir god's dream.
What about Fjorgyn? Thor's mother was a giant, wasn't she?
Indeed she was. The circumstances of her demise were murky at best, but not sure I can blame Odin for that one. He wasn't the same after.
Oh, I know. There was Skadi, the queen of the hunt.
Aye, she spurned Odin's affections, so he tricked her into killing her father.
There was Starkather the Mighty, the Jotnar military leader.
Slandered by Odin, tricked and murdered by Thor.
Enough. We will continue later.
A lot of fun stories.
This?
Well,
is
the
sign
of Hale's breadth away from a head injury up there certainly gives that impression.
Don't. No, I was going to fall down.
We're looking for Durlin?
You have an appointment?
No? Has anyone ever had an appointment here?
Hi.
Here to collect on something, pal. Think parading a severed head around on your hip is gonna scare me into somehow approving Estrid's accretion proposal, eh?
We are looking for a prisoner of Odin's.
He's being kept in a mine somewhere. Some friends of ours said that you could help.
Where did you get? You chop her head off with that too, eh?
She was my wife.
Dina and I wondered where she went after our little coup here failed.
Failed?
Yeah, come. Failed?
Faye is dead.
rest of them are. One's left alive, I have to pay the price. I'm afraid I can't help you with your little prisoner situation.
But he could have answers on how to stop Odin. And free Svartalfheim from the Aesir.
Now, I'm not in the business of crossing the old father anymore. Wait, before you go. Take this.
What is it?
A fine. Hygiene code violation for improper transport of a rotting head. 2 demerits for speaking the All Father's given name, and, for fucking up my desk!
A fine?
Pay it at your leisure, okay? Get out of my office.
Well, we tried.
Hey there.
So what about get out of my office? Don't you understand?
You said her name was Diener? Sure. Thank you. I think.
I guess we're going out through a different door then.
Hey, this isn't a fine.
Not now. There are enemies ahead.
Well, we better deal with them.
It's clinging to the wall! You gotta knock it down!
Just wait.
Behind you!
Bonk, bonk, bonk.
Mind you, incoming.
Bonk. Come on. Come on. Fuck. Damn it. I do like the music though, gotta say. Reminds me like Pirates of the Caribbean. You guys are so twisted. I don't like this poison. Need some health. Thank you. Poison's so annoying.
Poisoning your back!
Yep. Do these enemies actually have a like? Bonk. There we are. Now I need some more health back.
Up above, poison!
Oh, come on. Nope. Wait, I know. Yeah. You come here.
Behind you, brother.
Forgot to discharge his shield ability. Heal, please. Thank you.
Last one.
How do I touch the shield again? Ability, Circle? Triangle? No. Come on, remember. Triangle? No. Wait. Can I check? Weapons. Shield. Stealth of it. There we are, now I remember. Gotta have to look it up.
Okay, as I was saying, I think Derlin wrote down directions.
The dwarf has given us a map.
Sort of. You smell him, but it seems to lead to a mine beyond that mountain. Tyr! Derlin helped us anyway.
Not everyone uses axes and arrows to fight.
Okay, but first we are gonna look around. Because there might be hidden loot somewhere. And let's see. Anything behind here? No. Alright, so we can't get past those areas, but we can go over here. Health. Pressure, nothing over here. Odin's crows, ravens. It's definitely coming over there. Which I believe is the way we'll be going. That. Can't break that. Okay. Yeah, it's great. And over here, get the chest. Am I up there? Quite it would be. Okay, it's not. There's something actually up there. Now I think about it, only was it Brock? Yeah, Brock. It's the only blue dwarf I've seen.
Looks like it can take us up the mountain. Maybe we'll be able to see a mine up there.
Ah, nothing quite like a dwarven train ride.
As all the other dwarves we've seen when we arrived in Svartalfheim have been flesh colored. Interesting.
We can take that train up the mountain when you're ready, brother.
Yep. I'm just gonna get the treasure. And addicted to it.
We may need some special equipment to use this. Jump.
Oh, now I just want it. And I can't have it. I'm sad. I can't have that treasure. Alright. So, how did this thing know to go? What's that, a button?
Heimdall. There's a name I don't miss hearing.
No one said it until you did, just now.
Darling, he didn't need to say it, brother. It was written all over his face. Burned, I should say. Into his head.
He burned that into Darling's head?
Failed rebellions tend to warrant swift and enduring retribution.
He is a captain of Odin.
Aye, and the bearer of Gjallarhorn. True believer, that one. There are few things so dangerous in a man as lack of doubt.
Like we're here. Come on. This way. I can see another train. Let's look for a way to get over there.
I do like the view. Ah, what did all these use? Is there like a view mode thing going to? No? Oh well.
You know, maybe finding Tyr is our best protection. Seemed like Odin really didn't want us to find him. Once Tyr's free and can be God of War again, Odin won't have time to worry about us.
If that is his war to fight, he may have it.
Get it!
Yaffa!
Damn it. Okay, can we come back this way? Yeah. And... okay, can we come here? Oh, definitely Atreus. Arrows should be faster than my axe. No. Okay, it's gonna come here, so we can definitely get it this way. Getting these spiders is so annoying. Oh. Can I get back a bit more? There we are. Come on. Fire. I also get a try to fly out just in case. Damn it. Come on. Oh, wait, he didn't get it? I thought he actually hit it.
To get rid of those things.
I feel 48 of those things? So many. Oh no, can't just, this is my godly strength and just throw it down there. Nope, because that's not the mark path. Filling me. Health. Beautiful health. Oh, okay, it is. Those are gonna be those things. That's one.
You may need some special equipment to use this.
What do you mean? Wait, chaos? No, I can't reach that far. Well, you got a bow, you can hit it, right? Did it change? Oh, no, it's not changing. Oh, there we are, we can see here.
I think we need more special equipment to use.
Okay, so he can't change it, I can't change it, I don't have the equipment. And the Blade of Chaos definitely won't reach. Looks like I'm getting something else, maybe.
A bomb.
Deactivated, but yes. Likely one belonging to Barry the Dwarf, builder of the Great Hall, Lua.
I don't think I missed anything else. Oop, looks like there's gonna be a fight ahead.
Whoa, is that a Trekkie? What happened here?
Use caution.
I think it's dead. Yep, definitely dead. Hey, I wonder if...
Atreus!
Oh, hi. Okay. Whoa.
Watch out!
Ow. You're gonna get slashed. Now we're gonna get ya. Alright, that thing is pretty tough. Ooh, I need health. It's not dropping health. Can you drop health, please? You need to drop health. Oh, I'm dead. I didn't dodge a single bit of health. Come on. But health would be nice. Ah, oh, come on, still no health. Over there. Health.
This is a fine mess.
I didn't get close enough to the health. Object. Crystal? Health crystal. Okay. See, that's better.
Tail, watch out!
There we are. Second time's a charm. This thing is pretty difficult. I need
that one was tough.
Stay on your guard. There could be others around.
Okay. I was using the ambush just normally dropping the health back.
Killed the first one we found?
If so, it was their aggression that got them both killed.
Ooh, loot. Oh, okay. Oh, there. Oh, cool. Burning damage.
Down there, I can see a mine. That has to be what Derlin was talking about.
Tracks up on the left there. Might be another train we can take.
Father, what if a war with Odin isn't just tears to fight? What if it's ours too?
War is not the only way.
We're gods. Better gods. We're trying to stop Ragnarok, to help people. And what if the only way to do that is war?
Atreus.
I have grown tired of war, Atreus. Should be more interested in my backstory, not tears. Okay, get the loot. What's this?
Forge ahead. Unintended, I imagine.
Ah, and it's locked. Loot. Loot. Up here first. Hello? Ah, this thing's annoying.
Behind you, father!
There we are.
The wreckers keep coming from that pillar. Looks like a nest.
Oh yeah. Oh, is that the train room to be taking? Taking that. And we'll go over here. And we'll grab this. And put that there. I believe that's everything then. Train right ahead. And this is like where we were before.
Looks like we have to get this one back on the track.
Right. Ah.
Wow, this thing is small. Okay. We need to go left. Wait, I meant my left. Keep going. We're so close. Just a little to the left. That's way too far. Mimir, tell him left. We're so close. Just a little to the left. Yeah, that's it. Round two. Here we go.
Yep, just give me a sec. Okay, is nothing over this way? Okay.
Whenever you're ready.
Yep, just getting on. I just hope the axe returns.
Kraken Hatchling gave you a stone.
Oh, Viner. Yeah, covered in algae. I was thinking we could show it to Brock and Sindri when we got back. Here. Okay, so, we came here looking for Tyr because we don't trust Odin, right? you think about it, war could... Uh-oh. On your left!
Whoa. Hi. Off the train.
Tell me where.
Chris, look for a brake to stop the train. It should be a lever of some sort.
Found it. The brake's stuck.
Keep trying, little brother.
Off the train.
Father.
Stop this train.
There are a lot of them.
It's about to...
No!
Ooh. Okay.
Get up!
Father! A troll?
Hi, I haven't seen one of you guys in a long while. These guys do not give up. Okay, these guys are really annoying. No. That does it.
Said it, little brother.
Ah, okay, we can't go that way. Right out for no reason. Take the loot. Okay, that train thing was quite fun. Not gonna lie. But these froggy dudes are really pushing it. Okay. Nothing there. Go up here. Have a look. Okay, we've been up here. Just going around in circles. You know, you're getting the rock. Oops. Oh, you're coming down here. Down here. Down here. Nope. Oh, look, one of those.
This place is incredible.
I need to blaze the chaos for that one. I definitely hear one of the birds.
Yeah. Look out.
Where? Up there? Ah. Where is it?
Behind you!
Oh. There we are. There we go. Taking that, taking this. Oh, there it is. Okay, I'm gonna hit one from the strand here. Oh, Let's try. Miracle.
The whetstone of the night ripper. When resisting an occupation, sometimes the most obvious methods are the best.
It is old. No longer of use.
Enough about you. I'm talking about the whetstone.
Oh, yeah, I see. Coming up. Up here. Oh, that's where I was full. Okay. Just make sure I get everything. Aw, he's got a cool grappling arrow.
Look out!
Friday. Looks like there's something in there.
I think I see a passage. If we can get through this door.
Yeah, no, just give me a second to trace. I'm not in any rush. We're not in any rush to go anyway. We're just having, you know, a nice little field trip.
So. Quite the mouth you had on the train, lad.
It's just a word. I've heard way worse
from... The word does not matter. You lost control.
We were falling through the air. I thought we were gonna die.
Is that what you truly wish your last word to be?
No.
In moments of crisis, panic does nothing. Harness it. Let it serve you.
I see something on there. Can't go up there, can't go up there. Anything interesting we see? Nope. Okay, down we go. Oh, you need a cool grappling way down.
It's not good. Tracks. These must lead into the mine. We'll need to get past this cargo.
All in good time. All in good time. All in good time. I'm just looking around. Okay. I most definitely need
something. Looks like the water powers the crane that's keeping the cargo up.
Yeah, I do. I see that, but I need to find... Can we freeze the water if I...
Hey, looks like you stopped the water flow on that trough.
Yeah.
That's it. Let's head across.
I figured that would be the solution. Just to freeze it. Okay. Alright, this one. Near him. Actually, R2.
I bet there's a couple more near here. Let's find him, yeah?
Yes. Let's do that. Another one there. And the other one. Where's the other one? Better not be above. Oh, there it is. So it's over there. Okay. Well, I'm fine with that. Oh, maybe I'm not.
I might be able to get up there if you help me.
Just wait, Atreus. I'm trying to do a puzzle. I just need to see how... I would need a lot of water again. Let's see. Go back to the axe. No, I still can't get down there. And that one's gonna be wet again, so that was just that. Okay, I think I got it. I think I know what to do. I think.
Great. I'll head across for a better look.
You do that.
Father, there's a gate up here heading towards the entrance to the mine. If you can get up here, I'll need your help lifting it.
If.
Huh. Okay, now I need to find my own way up, I guess. Let's see.
That was close. Try again.
You seen that? Okay, there's something there. Can't use that one because I don't have the right ability.
Oh, come on. You can jump that. Your knees aren't that bad.
Atreus.
Ah, I see, I see.
I hope you can make that jump.
No, it doesn't seem to be important yet.
It's another one of those wooden troughs. I wonder how the dwarves thought of stuff like this.
Aye. Might be the great motivator of convenience. Why do the work when you can get the wet stuff to do it for you?
Ah. And down we go.
Sure hope Tyr's here.
Atreus, we seek information.
I know. Stop acting like I'm trying to start a war.
Yet you do not say otherwise.
Others? Maybe we can lay this to rest a bit, eh?
Eh?
Side. I will lift on mine.
And lift.
Heavier than I thought. Thanks. Let's keep moving.
I'm still disappointed I'm not getting my trigger. Kind of sad. We can probably do something like this.
Maybe you can hit it from a different angle.
Yeah, probably. Honestly, that, okay. This is what I tried for four. This is just... Looks like we definitely need something to go over there. Alright, let's keep going.
Looks like we found Darlin's mine entrance.
Oh, I can't go over there, can I? Looks like I'll be over there. I'll be over there. Pushing through. This is a big open space. Oh, hi.
Got something else for you.
Sindri!
What is it?
Since you're currently lacking a light source, sorry, and have no way of seeing exactly what untold horrors lurk in the dark, these will help. Okay, back to your exploring now. Off with ya.
Thanks, Sindri. Hey, wait, what do you mean by untold horrors?
He's gone. Oh, no, not these guys. Don't have a sword.
Watch your left.
You know, my least favorite fucking game is always been poison. Oh, you're fast. Come here. Come here. You deserve this. Is that a Jaga?
Grim first up high! Knock him down!
Ah!
Find you, watch out!
Okay, who's next? Oh, good job. Oh, bonus. I'm here.
That was close.
Yes. And now I want that chest. Oh, it looks like I'm gonna set this wheel to move. And I'm gonna set it upwards. But first, we can go down here. I'll grab this. Avoid that. Push it over here.
Seeing this? That huge crane's moving this way.
Yes. And? Okay, maybe not what I exactly expected.
Stay there.
Yes, sir.
Okay, now I'm up here. Now what do I do? Looking around, discover something I can interact with. Jumping serves no purpose. I don't. Jumping down there will get me any good. So if I freeze the water, it's gonna move me over.
See you on the other side.
This better take me where I want to go.
Imprisoned in this mine.
Darlin might have been as well oiled as this crane. I don't believe he'd lead us astray.
I don't think that's the answer Kratos wanted.
You think the lad's too trusting?
He is eager to prove himself. It clouds his judgment.
Oh, I know you have more faith in him than that, brother.
All right, let's just. Hi, Tris. I just want this first. If I didn't get this, it'll drive me insane.
More inspiring lyricism from the mind of Kvasia.
Alrighty then. I got my golden chest, I am now satisfied. And
anything?
Yes.
We keep moving.
I am quite heavy for adults. I didn't get the other one because I don't believe I had everything I needed yet.
I think this is it. This is the mine.
Ooh, pretty.
Intriguing. However, we're ill-equipped to do anything with it right now.
Ah. Ah.
Well, looks like
like the official entrance to the mine is blocked. But there's got to be another way.
Get it in.
Nice. Not a dead end. Come on, let's see where this goes.
Into a dark, deep cave.
These guys again?
You know what? This guy will kill.
Behind you! Look out!
These seem to be dead and messy.
Where are they all coming from?
If I spot a giant one of those things, I'm just going to go spot and rage on it.
Certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
So, I think I found where those wretches were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close.
It's coming.
Do you spawn them? You are the one that spawned those creatures? You? No. No. No.
Small consequence for disturbing their home.
Let's keep moving.
Yes, indeed. But first, I still need to get all my treasure. Okay, it's that way. But it does like to tell me over
maybe
here.
We can ride this boat thing further into the mine. Worth a shot.
I guess we can do that. I mean, I'd rather spend much of my time just getting treasure.
I'm sorry. I know you said not to, but I can't stop thinking about this. We spend all of our time fighting bad stuff, and I don't get why we can't do that alongside Tyr.
We do not know him.
We saw his shrines. He's a leader. He stood up to Odin when no one else would. If he's done it before, why wouldn't he do it again?
Images from long ago do not tell the whole story.
Whee! That is what I wanted.
There's a door. Once we get off this, let's check there for Tyr. It's gotta be close. I can't help but feel like you're angry with me or something. Ever since we got to Svartalfheim, you've been critical of my every move. If you don't think I can lead us, just say so.
It is not your competence that is in question.
Okay, but what does that mean?
Consider your intent.
Whee!
This place is huge. Must have taken ages to build.
I really feel like I'm just on one of those water rides now.
Another door. We'll have to check that one too.
Well, its instructions do not say which one.
Nope. We're on our own here. Your question from before about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourselves, friends.
Sindri?
And be careful exiting that thing. One foot at a time. There are loose, rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate this maze of running sewage. No. I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword, looks.
Yep. Okay, thanks for stuff. You're now becoming my favorite dwarves.
Could have been a shame to have left that behind.
So I did miss stuff.
At your service.
Well, I'm going to end it here, folks. I hope you enjoyed today's video, and I'll catch you all in the next one.